So, good morning. Today is a perfect day to celebrate the 20th anniversary of the Eurogroup. We have a very important day with an ambitious agenda ahead of us, and I think we can take a leap forward in the progress of this agenda that we've been working a lot in the last months. Let me start with Greece. We just got information that Greece complied with all 88 prior actions of the fourth review. This is really remarkable, and it shows a great commitment by the Greek authorities to the success of the program. We will deliver today in the Eurogroup. I am optimistic in that sense, and we will find a debt relief package that will promote sustainability to the Greek debt in the future. We can be reassured that today this will mark a new stage to the Greek economy. It will mark also a new stage to the euro. We will take on the agenda to strengthen the euro. We will certainly take decisions on a package that will make our banks stronger and create new lines of defense to the euro to face the future with more confidence. The ESM will play a very important role on that. We will increase the responsibilities of the ESM. As you know, it played a very important role in dealing with the crisis. It had a very impressive record in that dimension, and we will reinforce the role of the ESM in the euro. Today we will have also the Board of Governors meeting of the ESM. We will evaluate a report of the 2017 exercise, but Klaus will tell you more about that. Thank you.
Yes, good morning. I think this is really an important day. The sun will come out. I'm sure this afternoon it will be brilliant sunshine in line with our work. So we will start with the Board of Governors meeting now, and I'm very happy to welcome the finance ministers of the euro area who are also the governors of the ESM. We will look at the activities of the ESM during the last year on the financial side, on our analytical work, how we helped Greece to come to the end of the program. The financial statements will be adopted, the annual report will be adopted, it will be available for all of you after the meeting, and then I'm looking forward to the debate in the Eurogroup later in the afternoon, where the chairman of the Eurogroup will draw his conclusions to report to the summit next week on deepening EMU, and I'm happy that the ESM can play a stronger role in the future of the euro area. Thank you.
So we will see you later with more news from our meetings. Thank you. Promote sustainability to the Greek debt and be reassured that today we will take on the agenda to